Good evening to you. Welcome. It's the thing new parents say scares them the most. Their baby suddenly stops breathing and they don't know what to do.
Well, despite that, research shows only a third of parents in the South know how to give a baby CPR.
Well, now, a new campaign has begun by St John's Ambulance and it's being backed by New Forest mum Natasha Jones. Her daughter, Ava Mai, stopped breathing in her sleep at just 11 weeks old. Kerry Swain has our report.